Hello, I'm ESA astronaut Matthias Maurer, currently living and working in space on the International Space Station. And if you like programming, then you should look what I'm doing today, because you can use the computer that I will set up today. It's a new Astro Pi, and it's a replacement of the old Astro Pis that we have here. And it will feature a Raspberry Pi model 4B computer combined with various sensors, like a gyroscope, an accelerometer, magnetometer, pressure, temperature, humidity, infrared, color and luminosity sensor. In addition, each Astro Pi contains a powerful 12-megapixel camera that provides the interface to add different lenses. Several peripheral appliances will also be connected to the Astro Pis: a machine learning dongle working as co-processor, a wireless dongle, a USB micro SD card reader, and a 5mm camera lens. And the two new Astro Pis that I will be installing today are identical except for their cameras. The Astro Pi infrared camera permits only the visible red and near-infrared bands of light to pass. This allows, for example, calculations of the normalized difference vegetation index on pictures taken from Earth, and that we will also do. The Astro Pi VIS camera excludes near-infrared light but passes all visible light. Alright, I hope you like the Astro Pis. Get programming. I want to see these LEDs blinking. It can be your code. Thank you.